Hello guys, in this video tutorial, we will help you learn how to create a Google Developer account. Open the Google Play console, click on Create Account, and choose the type of account as for myself. To create your account, you must first fill in your first name and last name. Then enter the username you wish to keep for your account before @gmail.com. It can be a combination of letters, numbers, and periods. If your username is unique, it will be accepted. If not, then you have to choose a different name. Choose your password, which must be more than 8 characters. It must be a mix of letters, numbers, and special characters for strength. Confirm the password. Click on Next to proceed further. Your username will appear below Welcome to Google on the next page. On this page, it is up to you if you wish to give the mentioned details or not. You can either fill some details, all of them, or none, and can proceed further. You can fill the phone number, recovery email address, date of birth, and your gender before clicking on the next button. You'll be directed to the privacy and terms page. You will have to scroll down a little on this page and click the I agree option to move ahead. On the next page, before you continue, you have to enable the checkbox under the accept terms and proceed for payment. Then you have to complete your purchase by adding the card details. And you are done. That's all for now. Please proceed to the next video to complete the process of submitting your app to the Google Play Store.